It's been a long time coming for Mary Reed, January 8th survivor who was shot in the back and the arm while shielding her daughter.
I had never, ever thought about what would happen if I were a victim of violent crime.
And when that day came, Mary says victim specialists were right there to help, guiding her to recovery and reminding her that victims have rights too. In turn, Mary became a victim specialist.
To begin to work on healing people from these violent crimes.
It's mandated by law that we do identify all of the victims of federal crimes and that we assist them with any of the needs that they might have to become better equipped to work through the system.
Those federal crimes include crimes such as the Boston Marathon bombings and the January 8th mass shooting.
I had no idea that victims have rights and they're listed. And I had no idea that the pain would not be the most important thing to me, that the safety of my family and the security of my family and security of myself and the control of the situation would be in fact what paralyzed me.
The most important thing, keeping the lines of communication open between the victims and the investigative team.
We can help the investigation through better cooperation with the victims and to encourage a better prosecution.
Jennifer Martinez, KGA 9 on your side.